Hello, it's Sally here, and I'd like to take you along on my prayer walk today. I'm actually down a cutway in North Baddesley, and it leads to Ringwood Drive. But before then, I go past houses at the back of Woodside Road and Tawney Grove. Now, Ringwood Drive is a really big road, and there's more than a couple of hundred houses in it, with other little roads off it as well. And that's the post box that I often use. And here you see it says Queen's Ride leading to Mountbatten Park, and that's where we're going to go now. Queen's Ride, it's called Queen's Ride because it is said that the Queen rode her horse here on the Mountbatten estate when she was obviously much younger. And so we pray for the Queen, we pray for her Parliament, and all who have to make decisions, especially at this time. And so we proceed down into Mountbatten Park. And it's a place where lots of people go to walk their dogs, to take the children to play. So it's often very busy. And it is good to have a place like this in the middle of some housing, because it means that people can get out, especially at this time when it is essential that people have some exercise. See, we're going past a fallen tree that came down last week, and a very apt notice saying beware of falling branches. And so this is the start at Mountbatten Park, and I'm going to take you to the Scout headquarters, which is the place that I often walk to. It is a lovely evening, and as I said, it's good that people can get out, especially at this time when we are in Mental Health Awareness Week, and it's so important that people in this lockdown time aren't constantly indoors. And you can hear the sounds around you, the birds singing. It's early evening here. And here we come to the Scout headquarters. Quite a messy looking building, built about 25 years ago. And there are meetings here for the Cubs, Beavers and Scouts, and also a Girl Guide pack meets here. And so we particularly pray for all the young people in this village, for those who are at home and not able to go to school at the moment, and for the parents trying to give them schooling at home. And here is Mountbatten Park. As you can see, there are people there taking exercise. So I'll hand you over to listen to the Lord's Prayer, said in a different language.
Ati un chia na chie, u shaitar ofta emri ut, adta embrataria yote, u buft volneti ut na tok si na chiel. Bu canton ta baditma na e yepsot, ve na I fal faiet tona, as tu sit u a falim nei fai toravatan, ve mos leo ta biem na tundim, po natle ra inga I ligu, sef se yotia est breteria the Fuchia, the Labdia, Puriet. Amen.